The only reason that they are shutting down the government is very simple. They want to try and leverage that shutdown into their proposals on border security. We want strong border security. We believe ours are better. But to use the shutdown as hostage, which they had no argument against, is wrong.